Hi, everybody. Dave Calabro hanging out at the world-famous Hinkle Fieldhouse, the cathedral of basketball. And guess what? The season's almost here. The wait's almost over. 2 weeks away, the Butler Bulldogs taking on Western Michigan to kick off the season. And the coach, LeVal Jordan, kind enough to join us. Okay, how excited are you? This has been a long wait.
Yeah, I would say our guys are really excited, Dave. Just we've been locked in on trying to win the wait, staying mission-focused, and knowing that we've got games on the schedule a couple weeks away. Just really trying to lock in on getting better, you know, today, because things have been uncertain and you don't know what tomorrow's going to be like. So take advantage of each day you get.
What's it like been coaching during COVID? The guys are getting active on court, but what's it been like for you?
Yeah, it's, you know, we've had to, it's different. I'd say our staff has been great in terms of you got to have some creativity on how you're going to meet and how you're going to watch film and how you're going to do the things that you normally do. How we're going to practice and follow the mitigation plan from our athletic trainers and our health officials. And so, you know, how close we're going to get to them and things like that. But, you know, guys have done a good job just adjusting. You know, we're practicing in masks, which is not ideal.
That's kind of different
convenient.
To look out there and see that. It's kind of different.
But it's, hey, we got to do what we have to do to be able to do what we want to do. So we'll do it.
This is team 123, 123rd year of Butler basketball. How good a squad do you have here? Do you know yet? Do you got a feel?
We're not the best versions of ourselves yet. I think, you know, it's a lot of learning. We got a lot of new guys. We're still learning about our team. So it's been good to have everybody available. I think we've done a good job outside of knick-knack injuries. We haven't had any corona sit-outs just yet. And so just continuing to learn and evaluate. I think our leadership's growing, you know, from guys in different roles. Aaron Thompson, who's been there, but Bryce Enzi, Bryce Golden, Christian David, Cam Donovan, guys that have to step up as leaders and seeing what the new guys has to offer as they learn a little more each day.
Well, best of luck to you. We hope we get to play a whole season here, right?
Thanks a lot, Dave.
All right, good seeing you. The Dogs.
Butler season opener is November 25th at Hinkle Fieldhouse. Capacity is going to be limited to 25% this year because of the COVID restrictions here in Marion County. People will have to follow the safety protocols, things like wearing a mask, temperature checks, using specific entrances and exits at Hinkle. Season ticket holders will have first dibs, though, on getting tickets to those games.